Hi, welcome to week 2 of EX102X. Last week we talked all about importing data, how to get your data from a CSV file into your Excel. And that means this week we can talk about answering questions. Questions like this: how many green socks did Tokyo sell on Wednesday? That's what we're going to try to figure out this week. And that is a typical example of the business needs that we talked about. There's a need from the business to know something, and that needs to be answered by a real-time report. Because obviously your boss wants to know how many socks they sold in Tokyo right now, not in 5 weeks. This needs to be a real-time report. So it's our job to go through all the steps, importing the data, wrangling it, and then analyzing it. And that is what this week's material is about. Not just analyzing it, but doing exploratory analysis. Because not all the questions your boss can answer will look like this. Sometimes she will ask questions like, "Are we doing well?" A very generic question that can be somewhat hard to answer. Are we doing well? It could be in terms of turnover or growth, specific products that are doing well. So these type of generic questions, to be prepared to answer them, we want to have a dashboard set up that will help us to answer them. So if we want to answer such a question, we want to do data exploration, and that's what we're going to do this week.